lozenge with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked. Get started. Get started. Get started. Let's get it 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 started. Come on. Thank you. about the noise and confusion. Just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. Our story never higher. But I could be right. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm breathing.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you. Good afternoon, soccer fans, and welcome to Zephyr Fields at St. Mary Catholic High School. Today's soccer match features the visiting Comets from Waupaca High School and your St. Mary Catholic Zephyrs. St. Mary Catholic High School, Waupaca High School, and the WI require good sportsmanship at education-based interscholastic events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. As is a tradition at St. Mary Catholic High School, we ask those who are able to stand and join us in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask that you watch over the participants, coaches, officials, and spectators tonight. Please give all involved the strength to display respect and proper sportsmanship throughout this competition, and please let us all return safely to our homes this evening. Mary, our patron and mother of us all, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever. To honor America and those defending our freedom, we ask that you remain standing, remove your hats, and place your hand over your heart for the playing of the national anthem. At this time, we'd like to introduce the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Comets from Waupaca High School. Number one, Ava Whittle. Number two, Kennedy O'Connell. Number five, Mia Kaler. Number six, Carissa Welch. Number eight, Alyssa Durant. Number 12, Taylor Kling. Number 13, Bobby Tesh. Number 17, Kendra Huffett. Number 23, Ava Neer. Number 28, Rosalind Wiemeyer. And in the goal, number 00, Sophie Saunders. The Comets are coached by Jeremy Collar, assisted by Liz Neer, Jed DeYoung, Cam Borland, and Jesus Gonzalez. And now for the starting lineup for your St. Mary Catholic Zephyrs. Number 2, Bitsy McCauley. Number 4, Audrey Wanless. Number 5, Ellie Offlish. Number 8, Claire Benz. Number 10, Eliana Bren. Number 11, Audrey Norville. Number 13, Stella Verley. Number 15, Kate Knackers. Number 20, Erin Bond. Number 24, Maddie Middlestad. And in the goal for the Zephyrs, number 25, Bethany Rupert. The Zephyrs are coached by Chris Corral and assisted by Kristen Bergstrom. The officials for today's game are Christopher Farbach, Judge Oshevsky, and Steve Shelley. Our licensed athletic trainer, Brandon Niver, is provided by Ascension and OSMS. Good luck. corner kick suppers. Goal kick, comments. Corner kick, Zuppers. Corner kick, comments. Goal kick, Zuppers. Thank you. Goal scored by Eliana Bren, assisted by Bitsy McCauley. In for the Zephyrs, number 3, Maura Steckling. Corner kick, comments. In for the comments, number 30, Natalie Mayberry. And back in for the Zephyrs, number 24, Maddie Middlestadt. goal kick suffers. Corner kick, comments. Number 13, Bobby Teshin for the comments, and number 17, Kendra Hoffman. Yeah. Corner kick suffers. Corner kick suffers. Goal kick comments. Goal kick suffers. In for the Zephyrs, number 17, Olivia Nagel.
Good
In for the Comets, number one, Ava Whittle. In for the Comets, number eight, Alyssa Durant. Corner kick suffers. In for the Zephyrs, number eight, Claire Benz. Kick Comets. Thank you. In for the comments, number 4, McKinley Christensen, and number 29, Maggie Bogenheimer. In for the Zephyrs, number 24, Maddie Middlestad. Goal kick, Zephyrs. Corner kick, Zephyrs. Zephyr goal was by number 2, Fitzy McCauley.
Woo!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just to watch, I'm stepping inside. There is no I've got that lightning inside me. This is how legends are made. I'm cranking up on the throttle, victory is mine. Show you the heart of the battle, how I fight. I'm coming for a quick step back, I'm going again. I'm cranking up on the throttle, this is how legends are made. This is how legends are made. Thank you.
comment?
Goal kick comments.
Thank you.
Corner kick, comments. Goal by number 2, Mitzi McCauley. Goal kick, comments. Kick suffers. kick comments. In for the comments, number one, Ava Whittle. In for the Zephyrs, number 8, Claire Benz. Goal kick, Zephyrs. In for the Zephyrs, number 24, Maddie Middlestad. in for the Zephyrs, number two, Bitsy McCauley. In for the Comets, number 30, Natalie Mayberry. Goal kick, Zephyrs. In for the Comets, number 29, Maggie Bodenheimer. And in for the Zephyrs, number 22, Madeline Breen. Goal kick, Comets.
Thank you.
Did you eat? Where did the pops bring you somewhere? Where, McDonald's? Okay, cool. All right, I'll be home in a little bit.
Thanks, bud.
All right, love you.
Love you.
Stay inside, Maddie. Your offsides are getting Maddie. In for the Comets, number 4, McKinley Christensen. And number 5, Mia Caller. In for the Zephyrs, number 3, Morris Steckling. In for the Zephyrs, number 17, Olivia Nagel. Goal kick Comets.
Thank you.
Goal kick suffers. In for the Comets, number 23, Ava Neer. And in for the Zephyrs, number 21, Margot Scanlon. And number 23, Amelia Burley. Corner kick suffers. In for the Zephyrs, number 7, Mina Jackson. Remaining. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
giving away our tech.